Valentina Ramirez, the woman named after the Valentina hot sauce, fought because her father was killed early in the Mexican Revolution. She actually joined by dressing up like a man. She was killing it. She even went up to lieutenant. After 5 months of battle, they discovered that she was a woman and kicked her out. Unfortunately, she died of burned wounds. So very tragic ending to a Mexican hero. And then they decided to name the hot sauce after her after all of this.